Words are confusing. Points are valuable. What's the moral to that story? Well, you can say all kinds of things with words, but if the person misses the point... Like I was listening to someone at lunch today, and he was saying something like, the planet too close to the sun would just melt. Oh yeah, one guy was saying maybe he was saying like if we go any 100 yards or 100 miles closer to the earth, you know, it'd get pretty goddamn hot around here. You know, and the other guy was missing the point, missing his point, and he was going on to explain, well, you know, when the earth moves up and down, you know, the sun gets closer, you know, and whatnot. But, and then I interjected, I said, that's when I said at the table, I go, words are confusing, but points are valuable. That's very, very, that's a principle. That's a universal principle you can live life with. And you can apply that to words being citizen rules on paper or just words. Points on an affidavit acquiesced to in 3 days agreement is acceptable. It's valuable. Because those points hold truth. Nothing but the truth, so help me the fact. And not a fag stick picker upper. Potatoes. So anyway, I'm gonna get back to listening to the radio.